in the first there, getting that two-out triple, basically, just talk about that at bat for you and coming.
I don't know. I just went up there and tried to walk. Just keep it simple when you can't really make this game hard. So the easiest way is just to stay focused and just try to put the ball in play.
All right, and just talk about sort of obviously giving you guys a pretty commanding lead, 5-0 there, and just sort of the atmosphere in the dugout when you guys had that big lead.
We're more relaxed during that time, and it puts a lot of pressure off our pitchers. So just go out and play the game. And, it leaves a lot of room for errors just in case. It's good to have stuff like that.
So, man, now you guys have won the Western Division. So, just talk about the team's hard work throughout the season to accomplish that.
Everyone's at early work, and compared to last year, we only said no one would really show up, and I feel like these guys are a great group of guys, and we group together, and we all want to work and just play baseball, so you know, we've got a lot of guys that love the game, so it makes it a lot easier, and you know, have people who want to win.
Thank you very much.